London, Jan, 26, Reuters, FA Cup holders. Manchester City left it late to book their place in the fifth round, with Nathan Ake's scrappy 88th-minute effort clinching a 1-0 victory at Tottenham Hotspur on Friday. City had never won at Tottenham since they moved into their new stadium in 2019, nor even managed to score a goal, but Ake